Hi guys, welcome back to my today's video. Have you ever wanted to carry your own Windows operating system in your pocket? Well, today I will show you how to install Windows on a USB drive so you can run it on any PC without needing a hard disk. This is perfect if you need a portable Windows setup for work, testing or troubleshooting. And the best part is, it's super easy. So let's get started. The first step is to download a Windows ISO file. If you want Windows 11, you can get it directly from the Microsoft website. However, if you need Windows 10 or an older version, Microsoft does not offer direct downloads. For that, you can check out my other video where I show how to download older Windows ISO. So, link in the description below. For today's video, I will use Windows 10 for the installation. Okay. So, to install Windows on a USB drive, first we need a software called WinToUSB. So go to the Easy UEFI website. So this is the site, and here you will see that WinToUSB is one of the best free Windows to go tools available to create a portable Windows. Okay, so now here you need to click on download version 9.5 and the file will start downloading. So it's a very small file, so it should be ready in just a few seconds. Once the download is complete, you need to just double click on the installer and install it on your PC, just like any other application. Okay, so just follow the on-screen instruction. It's very easy. Now, connect your USB pen drive to your PC. And make sure you are using at least a 32GB USB drive. But I recommended using a USB 3.0 drive with at least 64GB for a smoother experience. Now open the WinToUSB application. And here you will see a 3 options. You need to choose Windows to go USB. In the installation source sections, select the Windows ISO file that you downloaded earlier. And in the destination drive section, select your USB drive. WinToUSB will automatically detect the best partition scheme and installation mode for your PC. And after that, click proceed, then click yes to confirm. The installation process will now begin. This step will take around 30 minutes, so be patient and let it be complete. Once the process is complete, you will see a message saying operation completed successfully. After that, close the WinToUSB application. Now open your file explorer and you can check here that your USB drive should now be labeled as the WinToUSB drive. If you go to the inside, you will see a familiar Windows system folder like Windows, program files, user and program data. Now it's time to boot into Windows from your USB drive. So restart your PC. While the PC is booting up, press and hold your boot menu key. It's commonly Dell, F2, F12 or Escape depending on your PC manufacturer. Okay. So once you are inside the boot manager, select your USB drive as the boot device. Then Windows will now start loading from the USB drive. Since this is the fresh installation, you will need to complete the first time Windows setup here. So in order to do this, first you need to choose your region. Select your country and click next. And in select keyboard layout, choose your preferred keyboard layout and click next. In the second keyboard layout, you need to click on skip. And sign in with the Microsoft account. If you want to sign in, enter your Microsoft credential. If you prefer a local account, click offline account and set up a username and password for the same. And now you can follow the on-screen instructions step by step to complete this setup. Then wait for Windows to set up. The system will take a few minutes to configure everything. Once the setup is done, you will be taken to the Windows desktop. Congratulations, you now have a fully functional Windows installation on a USB drive. Now that Windows is running from your USB drive, you can install and use software just like a normal Windows installation. Your settings, files and apps will remain on the USB drive no matter which PC you plug it into. You can even update Windows just like you would on a regular hard drive. And that's it guys, you now have a portable Windows installation that you can carry and use on any PC without needing a hard disk. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, share and subscribe for more tech tutorials. If you have any questions, drop them in the comments below. I'll be happy to help. Thanks for watching and I'll see you in the next video.